Close your eyes. Relax. Breathe. And allow yourself to release all the tension and all the resistance that you've been carrying around until this moment. Allow yourself to go drifting in to a place and time where anything is possible.
Anything is possible. Drifting.
Where all the things you dream of now are a reality. Feel yourself tumbling in through a space in your belief. Anything that came before, anything that ever prevented you from believing that this is real. Anything but your chosen reality can simply drift away. See it, sense it, feel it leaving you now.
Release resistance now. Release resistance. Release resistance.
And open up now to the idea that no matter what has come before, things can change in miraculous, wonderful, new and exciting ways for you. All the things you knew before, because you've already lived them,
exciting,
dreamed them,
new,
become them somewhere in another reality, very close to this one.
Miraculous.
That's right.
Wonderful things.
Just like that.
Exciting. Miraculous.
Let those things emerge now into your current reality.
Emerge now.
Just let go now. And allow yourself to live in the dream.
Live in the dream. Emerge now.
Live in the dream.
That's right.
Live in the dream. Where you are living the dream.
Live in the dream. That's right. Live in the dream.
See a golden pathway opening up before you. A golden, shimmering pathway of radiant,
shimmering
light.
Radiant light. Golden pathway of shimmering, radiant light. Golden pathway.
A magnificently aligned pathway.
Radiant light.
A path to an awakening. An opening in the time-space continuum.
Golden pathway. Shimmering. Golden pathway. Golden pathway. Shimmering. Golden light.
A path already created by your higher self. Most perfect path of all perfect potentialities. And as you look along that path and into that shimmering golden light, you begin to see, sense, or feel a place where you now are. place that's protected and safe.
You're safe.
A place that is magical, joyful.
Walk around
the opportunity to explore this reality and see what you see. Feel what you feel in this perfect new space. This new persona, this new vision of your perfect path of purpose. And if your wish is for more abundance and the freedom it brings, see this shower of abundance now. All around you, see evidence of this abundance. See, sense, feel, and know yourself now as someone who feels truly worthy of all this wondrousness. They change you.
Notice yourself. Notice now.
Notice any sounds, smells, sights, or sensations. Noticing any important details for you to remember. As your angels and guides amplify the powerful divine stream of creative intention and powerful manifesting energy. The radiant angelic stream of creation and the loving, living life force that shapes, creates, and manifests dreams like these. Let your heart be full now, full of this new life, full of these dreams. Allow yourself to enjoy this moment fully. And when you come back into this current reality, you will take this happy feeling with you and continue to play through this dimension somewhere in your heart and mind as you go through your day. You will hold these memories with you, connecting all realities until you return to play in this dimension again, enjoying every memory just for its own sake. So take one of those details with you now as you prepare to return. Your your shoes, a piece of furniture, a moment of magic. Allow the experience to inspire you with the actions you need to take when you open your eyes again, to bring this reality closer. Allow these memories, these symbols, these images and ideas to follow you back, to come drifting through the cracks in the continuum. As you return from the future, back into your curiously creative present, escorted by angels, guided by divine love, blessed, awake, aware, and very excited about the plans ahead of you. Smile, stretch, breathe, and come back now, ready to make your dream a reality.